In my work, I've got, I look at handwriting from a little collection at Women's Rights National Historical Park, Elizabeth Cady Stanton's handwriting, Frederick Douglass's handwriting, Lucretia Mott, those kind of early American reformers. I love their handwriting. It's like a thread, you know, that can tie us back to a common purpose. So I'm trying to work with historic pieces and then blueprint them right into my work. This work here is what I would call my sketchbook. It's fast work that I just want to knock out some ideas. The technique is called cyanotype, or a blueprint, simply a blueprint, and it comes in part A and part B, and you mix part A and part B together, and then you have a light sensitive ammonium, iron 3, citrate, and potassium ferrocyanide, and that mixes together and it's light sensitive. And then you can paint it on to watercolor paper or a cotton thrift store shirt or a painted surface. And then you can place a transparency on top, roll it out into the sun, expose it for 5 to 10 minutes, roll it back in, rinse it in water, and it's fixed. I love that my paintings have that stamp of West Texas sun in them. Whether people really understand that or not, that's there. That's the West Texas sun in there. And I just think it's important to be an artist who exists with the environment that you're living in.